How cooperative was the police, earlier today, if they were present at all, knowing that your protest had faced many setbacks with the Ghanaian police previously? Did they provide any help for a peaceful demonstration?
Okay, thank you very much. First of all, I would like to put it on the public record that Fix the Country campaign is not against specific or individuals occupying cities or governments. It's systemic protest. It's a protest against the system that has been established since 1992 to date. And it was a political experiment that we, democratic experiment, that was established in 1992, founded by the 1992 Constitution. So this particular experiment, we've gone through this experiment for 29 years. Now, after these 29 years, our observations and conclusions are clear that this particular constitution must be obliterated, and then we adopt a new and a democratic constitution. Now, let me go back to your question. We have had engagement with the police, and currently we have a new IGP. And then the new IGP, we have had interactions with him, and they promise that they will abide by the laws and provide us security. And exactly that they did. They provided our security. Over and above that, we have made our internal arrangements of a group of, as we call, marshals, whom assisted protesters who came out, like Comrade Nee just mentioned. Over 3,000 youth showed up for the protest. And throughout the protest, it was a peaceful protest. COVID protocols were observed. And we did this following all due processes.
So let me come in here quickly, because I'm almost out of time. Apologies. Do you have a faith that your protest will achieve its desired impact?
Yes, the very first day we achieve victory at the High Court and the Superior Court of Justice, or Superior Court of the Land, tells us we are victors already. And the protest today is clear to us that if youth are able to gather, amass over 3,000 at a particular point, then they can use their number to achieve the political dream they so aspire for the past 29 years.